Rico. I came down here looking for a story.
It's called journalism.
Your resume, huh? Don't look so anxious. I wouldn't have paid for your hotel if I hadn't already hired you.
But I found the strangest paradise on earth.
Hey, you made it.
But you said you had a TV.
The guy across the alley has a TV. I have binoculars.
It's where your secrets come to dance.
Don't notice the wig. Whoa.
And the voodoo works its magic. And if the drinking doesn't get you into trouble...
How does anybody drink 161 miniatures?
Are they not complimentary?
The women definitely will.
I thought maybe you were a mermaid.
I'm from Connecticut.
Stay away from her. She's Anderson's fiancé.
She sunbathes in the nude. Shake it like two
maracas. She's a sweet little beauty.
I was looking at his boat.
We've all been down on her. It's a wonderful experience.
Now, all this might sound like some crazed hallucination, but it's all true. I think.
This place is a sea of money, Paul. And there's people like me who know how to get it out.
Isn't that kind of thing illegal?
It's an inappropriate comment.
We've nailed this bastard to his own front door. I got a story for you.
I'm going after him.
Are you out of your mind?
I'll bet. Do you scream before I do?
No such thing as 470 proof alcohol.
What we do is private.
Front seat's gone.
I've got a brilliant idea.
Try and look normal.